So hello world, this is the Garage School booth at the Women's Expo, and this is Miss
Shabina Mustafa,
and she's heading this wonderful thing. What is this Garage School, Shabina?
This is a school in a garage, by the name as you can think of it, it's in my home, and now we have a place in Neelam Colony near the Abdullah Shah Ghazi Mazar, where we have almost 400 students starting from 7:30 in the morning till 7:30 at night. Morning we have the formal schooling, and afternoon we have the adult literacy, we have street kids, we have sewing, cutting, computers and carpentry, we are going to the homes, we are doing women's empowerment, financial, teaching them how to save. We have opened 32 bank accounts recently.
Oh, fantastic.
And then we are also teaching them social behavior, counseling, medical. I've had 3 kids taking to India for open heart surgery. I've 3 done in Karachi. I've had ear, nose, throat, all operations free of cost.
Wonderful, wonderful. How do we find you on Facebook?
The Garage School.
The Garage School.
Garage School. My name Shabina Mustafa.
Yes, and your email so people
email
can write
you. shabina.mustafa@gmail.com.
Great. Thank
and
you.
And I have a request. I'm nominated for the CNN Heroes Award. So please click on my web. The more the people view it, I'll come closer to the award. Thank you.
Great. You're very welcome. You all do.
Mine.